god, I spawned in the world drowning. That's not a good start. Holy shit. DB for 200 sulfur. Nice. He's getting a revote at. Nobody's selling guns, man. The server's actually popping. It was only like 150 when I joined. Also pretty pog. Should I go towards that? Oh my god. A hatchet. He's on his fucking roof, dude. Alright, now I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Cause, oh, wow. Grab the Jayco, grab that. One of these trees real quick. Yeah, I wanna grab the sulfur. Probably raided already though. It's the same guy again. No way, it hits me. What? Dude, what? Where's my aim? Where's my aim, man? There we go. What? Two crossbow body shots doesn't down him? Can't even loot that. That's probably his teammate, you know? Just down on the ground like that. That's fucking annoying. No way. Just what I needed, man. Found my new home. Dude. Well, he certainly redeemed himself. He lives there. Of course he does. Damn. I got. The boys. Good job. Proud of you. Dude, I bet I can rock him, man. What? No way. It's so unfortunate for them. Dude, they got off 100%. Dude. No way. What? Wow. Oh my god, the bots. Oh my god. Look at these bots, bro. Look at this bot, man! Look at him! I could probably rock him to death. There's no way I just fucking lost him. Dude, there's so many easy guns I can make, man. Oh my god. Wow, man. You guys took everything off me. Okay. Let's just go back inland. This guy again, dude. Where'd he go? He went this way. Dude, that guy lives in this area somewhere, man. That is down. I think the plan right now is to just get a bunch of furnaces into my base, get them cooking. And get a tier 1. Get a tier 2. What? Redemption again, man. It's this stupid idiot. Okay. New day. And Russ. I need to find out where that guy lives. The redemption guy. Chainsaw. What? Oh my god, how do I... Oh no, it's just a paddle. Oh, he did have a chainsaw, oh my god. Dude, I gotta work on my prim more, man. It's always the prim I get stuck at. Python. Now that I want. Let's go ahead and fortify the base a bit more. And we need a tier 1. There's two of them knocking. You keep wasting your time, man. Who's also outside my base. Yeah, look at him. He's in there. Bot, dude. Yes! Oh! Let's fucking go. I think that's my python now. Dude, that's what he fucking gets for trying to go deep on me. Shot. Why didn't he just turn around and kill me? Dude, what just happened? Well, shit. Dude, I should go oil. Where's the fishing? Oh my god, the fishing village is all the way over there. Dude, look at that thing, man. Oh. C4. It's probably already sealed by now or something. How did I fuck that up?
What in the fucking lag spike was that shit?
I don't know how I fucked that up. Oh wow, look. Well, I tried. Let's just go farm the water. I'm gonna hit some trees first. I thought it was the compound that was getting raided, man. I can never tell, you know? Cause like when I held all that twig and stuff, like I was like, oh, that can't be the base that's getting raided. And like I pushed out and it clearly caught me off guard and I whiffed so hard. I think I whiffed hard, but I'm pretty sure I got some invalids there. I did get invalids. What the f- bro? Where are all these nakeds coming from, man?
GG's! Why did you come up naked if you had a hazard?
I have guns to fall back on now. In there. Still looking for a boat. Please don't root camp me. No way, closed it. Just put the PC down too.
Chill, bro. Oh, get up.
Thank you.
a little naked. I'm a such a little naked. I'm very poor at this game. I'm absolutely trash. I'm a naked. Yes, I am a naked. And I'm outside your building. And I've got nothing on my body. Cause I'm a naked. I did a little naked. I don't know why I'm a naked. I'm just outside your base.
Oh my god. That's not my base, is it? Oh my god. There's just no way I just did that. For the record, I thought I checked this body, but I didn't. I didn't clear TC. That's sealed. I can pick out though, that's fine. Let me get a bag in here. Oh my god. What the? What? Dude, you're joking. Oh my god, so much. Let's fucking go. My fucking god. At least I know they can't close that door now. Oh, is there a shotgun trap in here? Wait. Wait a second. Please tell me there's a generator. Is there a generator? What? Wait, what killed me? No, dude. Yes. It's all mine. I have rockets, right? I can secure this. I can secure this way more. I have an idea. I got an idea. I got ideas, guys. Don't worry. Where is the scrap? Oh no, it's under the... Okay. So I'm gonna blow up these garage doors. That's secure. They're gonna blow through that. Stop hitting it. Yes! Okay. Getting all this loot out of here, man. Oh, they shut the door.
Hey, yo! You got a chair? You missed.
Let's go, dude. I think it's over. Oh my god, we have so many transfer runs to do. Oh boy.
Yeah, I'm freezing cold, but I'm away. I'm my breath till I get
I've done a lot of base building. The base looks pretty secure. The whole outside is metal now. If they want to raid it, they're going to have to go through doors, which looks like a pain. I'm going to take a short break, and I will be back. Okay. I am back. I kind of want to finish the base today, and then tomorrow we'll get into like raiding or whatever. What the fuck? Wow. Nice. Keep his ice pick so he can continue farming for me. Seriously, just like that. Oh my god, no way. Thank you for the scrap, I appreciate it.
Being a 9-on-1, I'm so rich. I'm so rich I can put 9s on me.
Hey man, I got a.
You have some fucking range on that shit, dude.
Wait, let me see your name.
Flick, why are you door camping me? Can you at least pick me up?
So that's a bunker. If he has a workbench in there, I could probably just soft side in. But that is definitely a... Wait, that's a roof bunker. That's all HQM, I'm assuming. I can blow through this door and see if any of this is like soft side or anything. Forgot my hammer. Oh, look at all that. Okay, so this is a roof bunker. What is that? Another garage door. So this is... Okay, yeah. So this is 61. So this is, this is just the roof piece. So if I just soft side this, I'll be in. Like 7 ice picks. We'll break this. Soft side this. Okay, how much is it to soft side that? 30 ice picks, 35 pickaxes. Check that out first. It's a big base, the rating. guy's not even with him. What? Oh, bullshit. Alright, back to what we were doing before. Soft siding that metal wall. Alright, not bad. Here we go, boys. Here we go. Rocket raid in one day. And I think this is the same guy that killed me at the beginning too. Like the very beginning. Like I was over there. I killed two kids with a stone pick. And then he just came up and ruined it. I think that was him.
way. Wait, how did that guy jump in? Dude, how did that guy jump in? I'm so confused. Understand how I didn't get up. Cause how the hell did he get up? That's what I wanna know. He could have cheated up, I don't know. Dude, jump. Cheating, dude. Wait, what? He just changed his name. Wait, who's this? This guy's also cheating, man. Look. Look. 1 hour on Rust. One. He has 1 hour. He just cheated over the wall. Why are you guys having so much trouble getting out? Just gonna wait for him to get banned. Look at him going side to side. Look at him going side to side. Bitch. Fucking losers, man. See guys, even cheaters are trash at the cheaters are always trash at the game. Don't be afraid to try and go up against them. It's him. Wow. Alright, well. That sucks. Whatever then. I'm just going to organize my base.
fix it up the best I can, put up the compound and get off, and come back tomorrow. He just died. Oh my god, he just killed himself with the horse. Take a huge long break, and I will be back tomorrow. And hopefully tomorrow we'll do some big raids. All right, I will see you guys tomorrow.